All right, what's up, guys? All the painted pieces are back. Did a front Chevrolet. All the fender moldings, did all those, front and back. Just like I told you in the last video. Here's little cap pieces for the ends for the front. Tires, I customized them myself. Everything's smooth and painted, color match. Here's all your steps. Didn't do the top of the step though. Just a little clip, and then I'll get you to make a little video when I get everything back together. Cool. Later.